Well, hi there, everyone. I'm at the Sleeping Beauty parking lot, I think. I don't really know. So I followed the old trails and ended up here. I got plenty of bug spray on because the bugs are just flying. I followed the dirt road back there for about, I want to say 6 miles, give or take. Maybe less, maybe four. I've been hearing like a screaming of a woman, but I think it's a fox. Because when a fox screams or howls, whatever, sounds like a woman screaming. But then I also heard a human, like yell. So, I mean, I'm not a scared person, but this should be an interesting hike. Especially since it's all by myself, so. Alright. I'm going to go sign in and get the show on the road. Okay. So I just parked. Oh, I got a new sticker too. I'm gonna show you guys. This is from Follow Bigfoot, but I just picked that one up. And I also picked Cool as a Moose. So here we go. Again, I'm all alone. Beautiful day. Beautiful trees. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Look out for bears? I don't know. Really don't know. Well, here's where you sign in. I guess I should copy that number down. Save it just in case. So, this is register here. All right, I'm gonna sign in. Somebody left a little kitty cat on top. All right, guys. Okay, so here we go. Hike to Sleeping Beauty. Let's see how my legs do. Hopefully I make it all the way to the top. I don't want to overdo it. Me and the wife are doing Tongue Mountain tomorrow and Saturday, and we're staying overnight Friday and Saturday. So I want to make sure I'm good on that. It's 10:50 right now. I got to get back to the hotel by 4. I signed in, so if something happens, then I know. I don't know if I was supposed to drive down this way. I don't think I was. But, yeah. I better check all trails. Make sure I'm going in the right direction. So after driving in a very narrow dirt road, we have arrived. Yeah, I don't know how. I'm hoping when I go back there's no other car coming up, because I don't know how two cars are going to fit in here. But here we are. Sleeping Beauty, 1.8 miles. Well, we're not going to be doing any climbing. No fishing at all. So, let's see, we're going to start going uphill already. You know? And I guess signing over there too. So. My legs are still sore from all the hiking yesterday. So we'll see how I do here. Guess we gotta register here. So we are, oh, there you are. You are here. And we want to follow, I don't know what I want to follow. I may take the blue or maybe the yellow. I don't know. We'll see. So we're going up, or I'm going up actually. Rocks. Up a yellow trail. Hopefully this is the way. There's two yellow trail markers. It only shows one way. So I hear water. So hopefully this is the right way. I want to do this twice, right? Keep hearing dogs and other animals. God knows. All right, guys. Looks like we're gonna keep going uphill. So I've gone up for the last, I want to say, mile. All up, really muddy, lots of rocks, lots of running water between the rocks. So this is kind of flat right now, which I welcome it. Still on the yellow trail. At some point this should be, either you can go left or right. I think there it is. Ooh. There it is, coming up. But yeah, that was probably was longer than a mile. Man, that seemed like forever. I got no cell service. I got a GPS, but trust me, you can find your way back. You know, unless you go wander into the woods. I don't recommend that. I think there's some timber rattlesnakes out here too. So I'm hoping they behave and I'm okay if I don't see any, you know? Haven't seen any black bears, now that I'm looking for them. So, trail to Sleeping Beauty Summit. Another 1.2 miles. There it is. That's the way we're heading. Okie dokie. See you guys in a bit. So, we're still going up the blue trail. It's kind of flat. It is beautiful out here, guys. That's the way I came from. You know, I don't know what these trees are. Birch, maybe? I forget which ones are the ones that lose the bark. But it is beautiful out here. All the greenery, birds, other creatures that I don't really want to see. But it's so peaceful, you know? My legs are, eh. It is what it is, I guess. You know? I'm not really pushing myself. I'm taking a very, very slow walk. You know, still want to do a Tongue Mountain with the wife tomorrow. That should be fun. We're going to be tent camping, so I'll videotape that. We are no ultra backpackers by any means. I carry not one, but two pillows. Yes, two pillows. And I'll show you guys tomorrow the pillows. They're not really big. They got memory foam. Oh, look at this. A little bridge. I welcome it. Because, man, it's been like this the whole time. You see how it's like all wet, real muddy. So, I really don't want to have wet feet. I had wet feet the whole day yesterday. My shoes are a little wet. I brought a spare set of socks just in case I need them. But okay, this is a little obstacle course here. Whoop. Sorry for all the moving, but trying to step on the rocks and not on the rest of the stuff. It says foot trail. I don't see where else can make it up here. Definitely not a vehicle. ATV, I guess. Good luck with that. It's like really mushy every time you stop. All right, guys. Here comes another one of those obstacle courses. I'm gonna put this away. Really don't want to fall. This is the top of Sleeping Beauty. There's a long, long, long uphill. That is beautiful. I'm gonna eat some lunch. Enjoy the view. Thank you.
chingaré, chingaré.